Hey fellow crypto enthusiast, welcome to today's quick trend analysis. Let's get started. In today's video you will find out how the price of Bitcoin has changed and what the technical indicators RSI, divergence, stochastic RSI and MACD are showing. If you are not familiar with the indicators, check out the explanation videos down below in the description. If we look at the hourly time frame for Bitcoin, the price went up only slightly with around 0.7% in the last 24 hours, with a current price of $47,276. Looking at the hourly relative strength index, the current hourly RSI is at 50, so it doesn't show signs of overbought or oversold conditions at this point. On the lookout for divergences in the hourly time frame, there was a bullish divergence and the price already went up. Looking at the hourly stochastic RSI, the stochastic RSI currently shows no overbought or oversold conditions, but because the percent K line is over the percent D line, we can deduce that the trend is currently on the up. Jumping to the hourly MACD, seeing as the MACD line is above the signal line, meaning that the trend is currently on the up. The MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently strong and it could be expected the price to go further to the upside. Jumping to the 3-hourly relative strength index, the current 3-hourly RSI is at 42, so it doesn't show signs of overbought or oversold conditions at this point. Moving to the 3-hourly stochastic RSI, the stochastic RSI currently shows no overbought or oversold conditions, but the percent K line is over the percent D line, which means the current trend is to the upside. Moving to the 3-hourly MACD, the MACD line is above the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the upside. Looking at the MACD histogram, we can see that the momentum is strong at the moment and we can expect the price to continue growing or maybe at least remaining the same for some time. Looking at the daily relative strength index, the current daily RSI is at 41, so there are currently no signs of the crypto being overbought or oversold. Jumping to the daily stochastic RSI, the stochastic RSI currently shows no overbought or oversold conditions, but the percent K line is below the percent D line, which means the current trend is on the downside. Looking at the daily MACD, the MACD line is above the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the upside. However, the MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently shifting to the downside and it could be expected that the price will consolidate and it is better to wait and see if the MACD line will cross the signal line, which will be bearish. Generally, the bigger time frames have a bigger impact on the price, so please keep that in mind when we show different time frames showing contrasting indicators. Also, the shorter time frames are only representative for the short-term trading. Thanks for watching. New videos are uploaded every few hours analyzing various cryptocurrencies, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. If there is something that you didn't understand, leave us a comment below and we'll get back to you. You should know that trading with cryptocurrencies is very risky and these videos are only an overview of what happens with the price and a pure technical analysis without considering the fundamentals. So you should read more and make your own investing decisions. See you next time.